What's poppin' YouTube? We back with some more reaction videos, you dig? Today, reacting to Mozzie, Streets Ain't Safe. I'm reacting to this because y'all gave me some views on my last Mozzie reaction video. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna keep reacting to the shit y'all like, you know what I'm saying? Comment down below what y'all want me to react to next. Hit that like button, comment, and subscribe. We're gonna waste no more time. Let's get right to it.
Baby say the streets ain't safe, but I stay dangerous. I make it back home, beat the pussy like I beat that case. Yeah, if I bang it, I can't go wrong. When I kill it, I'ma leave no trace. Yeah. Don't be mad, I'ma be back, babe. Run up a bad form, DOA. But no matter what she gon' say,
Lauren B. Vibe. Okay.
I'm convinced she don't want nobody else. Kiss it and never tell. She lit it all by herself. Ain't need a nigga for help, I couldn't help it. I'm on the line like all the time, baby velvet. What's poppin' up? Dreads got them thinking off of popping no throwaway bitches living better than this bottom hoe. If she ain't about a chicken, then she gotta go. Adios,
gotta
like
go.
A bullet wallet with the zona zone. I always leave my bitch at home. She be blowing up the lean while I'm eating up the road. Slip for like 20 when you.
That boy might just be making it worse. What did that nigga say? I don't even know what this nigga just said.
She ain't about a chicken and she gotta go. Out of your pocket full of guala with the zona zone. I always leave my bitch at home. She be blowing up the lean while I'm eating up the road. Slip for like 20 when you see me in the store. Red bottom, oh. Buddy gotta keep up.
He said the line. He just said it. He just said it a little bit different.
Baby say the streets ain't safe, but I stay dangerous. I make it back home. Beat the pussy like I beat that case. Yeah, if I bang it, I can't go wrong. When I kill it, I'ma leave no trace. Don't be mad, I'ma beat that game. Run up a bad form, DOA. But no matter what she gon' say, we gon' be okay.
Yeah, ain't no safe zones in these streets. She won't even let me leave our flow without the yeet. Yeah. It's L Gang, Mozzie, my tatted on your cheek. She ain't never had an active rich nigga on the
beat.
She
free
the wolves. I just got a petty for the coup. Not at all, phone her, I was heavy on the juice. Holding down a mansion while the fella on the move. I can't lie, bless, she my logo. G.O.D., that's the truth.
That's for sure, you the GOAT, I salute. Name one bitch, hold it
down. Kinda like
short,
you do. But it's cool.
I'm proud of you down, yeah. I'm proud of you, might bust down the jewels. If you down to move, I'ma say so. I know you TTG, I didn't say go. If I gotta duck off and lay low. Don't want you to be the place I can't go. Big baby say the streets ain't safe. I stay dangerous, I make it back home. Eat the pussy like
I'm gonna listen to his part again. I like it a little part.
Yeah, it powder you down, yeah.
The truth, the truth.
That's for sure, you the GOAT, I salute. Name one bitch, hold it down like you do. Powder you down, yeah. I'm proud of you. Might bust down the jewels. If you down to move, I'ma say so. I know you TTG, I didn't say go.
Nah, you TTG,
if I gotta duck off and lay low. Don't want you to be the place I can't go. Big baby say the streets ain't safe.
It ain't safe.
I stay dangerous, I make it back home. Beat the pussy like I beat that cake.
Yeah.
If I bang it, I can't go wrong. When I kill it, I'ma leave no trace.
Yeah. No trace.
Don't be mad, I'ma beat that cake.
That cake.
Run up a bad form, DOA.
DOA.
But no matter what she gon' say, we gon' be okay.
Okay. Beat that case. Alright, y'all. That's the end of the video. That song, I liked it. The song was cool. It had a little pop to it. I ain't never heard of Blexed, how you pronounce his name? Blexed? I never heard of him before. But he got a cool little melody, had a cool little flow, you know what I'm saying? It wasn't too much I could say about the video, you know what I'm saying? Because it was just point blank simple, wasn't too many bars I could break down or stuff that caught my attention. It was just that one line right there. I kind of didn't understand what he said, but he basically said, he didn't really say too much, but you know what I'm saying? Hey, I'm not going to rant on too much longer. That's the end of the video. Let me know if y'all like this. What else y'all want me to react to? Hit that like button, comment, and subscribe. We out. Peace.